State Governor, because you are former governor, Senator Jeanne Shaheen, and she's been a great supporter of the band over the years. We've read all your letters. Every time we do a trip, you know, they hear your letters of support, and she's helped us get into a couple of inaugural parades, and she's got us into the White House. I don't know if you remember that. That was a great time, and it was an exciting time, so thank you very much. And she's a former clarinet player in our high school band.
Yes. I wasn't very good.
I'm sure you were great.
I was always flat when I tuned up.
All right, can we play one for us?
Absolutely.
All right, John Majors, why don't you fire up Boston for us? That'd be great. This is one of the songs we're playing.
Boys up!
Yes.
Boston!
Concert, but we had a snow day, and it was right before one of the inaugurations, one who got, we played both President Obama and both inauguration. So we were never able to reschedule that. So we have this commemorative baton for you, and it's inscribed, presented to United States Senator Jean Shaheen, our deepest appreciation, Londonderry High School Marching Lancers. So if you would honor us, we would love for you to take that baton.
Yes.
And you can take the podium.
All right.
And the drummers will help to get started.
How much the program touches other people's lives, how much we can impact others. I've had some great opportunities to really see that, whether it's just walking down a parade and seeing or hearing comments from people on the side saying, wow, this is great, or maybe a kid on the side going, oh, that's a trumpet, I want to be a trumpet one day. And it's just It's the little things that you might not think of when you think of a band, but what it's really meaningful, and I really enjoy being able to help impact other people's lives.
That's great.